willingness to learn, the right attitude and empathy, stepping into one's shoes and understanding from each other's opinion is the greatest fortune. Voice of Women is that incredible platform. Basically, no 2 days are alike. It's a roller coaster ride. The best part is the knowledge of the business that you came. It ranges from finance to HR to marketing to customer experience. Everything that encapsulates the business as a whole. In addition, I get the opportunity to work with almost everyone in the company. This helps to inculcate the cultural values and whatever exists and is most important for an organization. Also, interacting with people from different walks of life, with different skill sets, expands my horizons and aims to give me a better perspective for a lot of things in life. Always, the new day starts with a new vigor, new enthusiasm. Everything that you look forward cannot be the same as the previous day. So, you know, the partnership with my executive and doing daily tasks while contributing in making someone's dream come true is the biggest asset of this job. The opportunity to make a difference and go that extra mile to make that difference is what really is the greatest inspiration for me every day. Now, one must know that this job comes with a lot of variability, excitement and independence. And then you get to do a little bit of everything. So it's imperative to understand that while representing a management's office is not a cakewalk. You have to possess 3 basic traits while trying to represent a management's office. Willingness to learn, the right attitude and empathy. These 3 core values are the keys to success. And then these are the ones which help you to keep yourself abreast with this fast-paced, interesting and challenging profile. Any young girl who is aspiring to be in the corporate world definitely needs to understand that she has to recognize her own self-worth and what she can bring to the table. In addition, needs to assert herself while simultaneously being accommodating of others' opinions. It's all about bringing the right balance in this job. Unfortunately, no denying the fact that sexual harassment exists in all workplaces. The worry is giving into it. Push back, break the silence. Me Too movement has been a great driving force to instill confidence in women to voice their opinions and also letting the folks know where to draw the line. Always recognize and realize that no career choice is worth your self-worth and dignity. Don't compromise. Be vigilant and voice your concerns. Stepping into one's shoes and understanding from each other's opinion is the greatest fortune. Voice of Women is that incredible platform that enables us to understand each other and ensure the most important fact. Our dreams and stories may be different, but our emotions, understanding, and aspiration to create a better society, a better world, remains the same. Thank you.